All right. Hello, hello. Check 1, 2. We're going for a ride. Whoa. Let's see. What do we got going on here? We got 15 more minutes. Little photo op. Little photo op for Betty. Took her out at night. Little light action. Why not? Hell's bells. percolating down here.
Campfire, you know.
I thought I smelled the fire.
Yeah.
You smelled our fire over your fire.
I don't have a fire today.
What? It's like the first time in months.
You're running low on wood.
I'm almost out of wood.
Cut up that tree across from your house.
I don't have a chainsaw big enough.
Yeah, it's a big one.
Like, that thing's like 4 feet around. I'm thinking about, like, hooking my winch up to the small end, snatch blocking it, and dragging it back towards the woods so I could get into woods. Because I'm walking with the cane.
There you go.
A lot.
Alright, there you go.
More than the rollator.
Before we know it, he's going to be joining us on Sunday rides.
Yeah. What, awesome. Motorcycle rides?
Bicycle.
No, I rode mountain bikes for years.
Okay.
And I don't want to say I got bored of it, but I got bored of it. But I mean, I would love to, because it's good cardio and everything. But what I want to do is go fishing. That's what I want to do.
We got a really nice pond with a lot of fish.
Yeah, I know, it's right down there in the corner. It's got some monster catfish. But yeah, I got the camera up top.
I saw that, I just noticed that, yeah.
Is that a GoPro?
No, it's an Olympus stylus. I don't like GoPros. I got one, I threw it away.
Yeah.
I just, all the linking and link it to this, link it to your phone, link it to your computer.
Yeah.
It's all too much for me.
Yeah.
Alright.
This, I just plug it into the laptop.
I'll give you a challenge.
Takes about 2 hours to download a half hour video.
Yeah.
Those damn Google Chromebooks. I'm gonna buy a Dell desktop because it'll download a half hour video in like a minute and a half.
Yeah.
But I gotta get my desk together. But that is fine motor skills. I've had the desk for 2 years sitting upstairs in the room, and like everything else, I'll get to it. Yeah, winter's coming.
Plenty of time indoors.
No, no, I'll be out driving in the snow.
All right.
So will I. Throw
here
a power
you.
In here. Super black Toyotas.
No, I'll tow a strap on the back and I'll charge people $100 to pull them out. That's what I used to do.
Really?
Yeah. Even back in the day when I had my first 4Runner, where you come to golf course up Palmer's Hill or over to Westover, people would get stuck there and I would just hang out there. Hang out there with my case of beer and my wallet. Hey, gotta make money. And it was fun.
Sure.
Little four-cylinder, pulling a big giant two-wheel drive Suburban up a hill. It's that Toyota 22RE.
Oh, yeah.
So what do you got going on at that Lexus now? You lifted it.
Yeah, it's all good. Done.
What company brand?
Old Man Emu.
Old Man Emu.
Yeah.
OME. 3-inch?
Two and a half. It's adjustable. You know, torsion bar front, you can crank them.
Yeah, yeah.
But they're not all the way cranked.
Just like the coilovers, you can crank them.
Yeah.
And you got 35s on there?
33s.
Yeah, these are 33s.